नमस्ते एंड वेलकम टू सोनाली जोशी एस्ट्रो ज्योति हीलिंग। दिस इज अ यूट्यूब चैनल अबाउट हीलिंग आवर सेल्व्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ नॉलेज बेस्ड ऑन एस्ट्रोलॉजी। एंड व्हेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट हीलिंग, मेडिटेशन, इंस्पिरेशन एंड ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फैक्टर्स। वी रिविजिट द थिंग्स हैपन इन द पास्ट एंड वी एनालाइज देम, वी ट्राई टू सीक सपोर्ट एंड वी try to give some closure. This is a process of healing. It gives you hope, it gives you support, it gives you something to look forward to. Healing connects past and present and it makes you hopeful towards the future. In this video, we are going to address how to find meditation for every sign. Welcome back to Astro Jyoti Healing. Let us see. If you have sign Aries, if you have moon in Aries, then what will work as a meditation for you? If you have moon in Aries, then you enjoy having your own privacy, your own space for relaxation. You love to visit seashores or you love to watch streams, water fountains. Fish is something that you would like to look at. The waves of sea will give you some assurance, some relaxation. You like to look at everything from both sides. The views could be mutually opposing and that is where the confusion comes. However, knowing both sides always reassures you. So if you have Aries moon, you can meditate on these things. The imagery, the movies, books, anything that can deal with these things along with meditation like deep breathing, various asanas or pranayama will always help you. You can always walk near the seashore and that would be very relaxing experience. If you have Aries moon, always meditate with a glass of water or a water fountain, small water fountain next to you. If you have Taurus moon, then you can meditate with the image of a horse. You can meditate with the image of newborns, starting something new, new beginnings. Creativity always relaxes you. The ability to reach somewhere before everybody else, being the leader, being the first person, and the dreams related to these things will make your brain relax. So if you are doing any exercise, maybe you are walking, you are doing asanas, you are doing breathing, do those things along with the imagery about the things I mentioned. That will always relax your mind. If you have moon in Gemini, then your meditation is good food, good wine or any eatables. Your meditation is communication in the privacy. For Gemini sign, you always love to watch your TV or listen to things in your privacy. Even though you would love to go to movies or any other places with a friend, you would always set aside a time for private viewing of things. So many communications in secrecy give your mind relaxation. You can always relax with the images of somebody who is wealthy, somebody is a great singer, somebody is a great public speaker. All their images or these activities will relax your mind. If you are Cancer moon, then you would always like to see things in pair. Your meditation is always getting assured that there is somebody to take care of you. And this coupling always relaxes your mind. Looking at two friends walking on a seashore, looking at two friends doing any team activity, looking at two animals, looking at a pair, a couple, will always give you feeling of security and relaxation. You can have all such images where you see like two horses, two people going on a walk, two people writing in a notebook, whatever. But two number is very important for you to relax your mind. Whether you are walking, doing pranayama, doing any asanas or doing martial arts, make sure that you have this number two things next to you. If you are Leo moon, your own pictures, your own establishment, how you care for someone and talking about that always gives you relaxation. You get inspired with the thought of establishing this sheltering and caring activities the best. When you describe that I did this, I helped this person, I took this person to the healthcare and now they are doing great, this is your biggest relaxation. So if you are Leo moon, always have this imagery about your own establishments to relax your mind. You can have images of your idols because you would visualize or dream about reaching to the place where your idols are.